All right, getting ready to start. This is pitch three at U.S. Quad Ball Cup 2023.
Earthquake, you're going to be white.
Green and white team is
Dragon,
Earthquake.
You will be black.
Attacking left to right.
Earthquake, are you ready?
Black and purple team is Atlantic Dragons attacking
Dragons,
right
ready?
To left.
Rooms down. Ready. Rooms up.
Goal is good for Atlantic Dragons, score 10-0 Dragons. There's a yellow card on number 27 of Atlantic Dragons. Looks to be some kind of illegal physical contact. Goal for Earthquake is good. Should be 10-10. Stoppage for scorecard miscommunication here. Okay, scorecard problem adjudicated. 10-10, Atlantic Dragons with the ball. Looks to be a yellow card on number 19 from Atlantic Dragons. That goal is good for Earthwake, score 20-10 Earthwake. Injury substitution.
This one time I gave him a snowball, he waited until it melted and refroze his ice ball, and he used it.
Earthwake goal was good, making the score 30-10 Earthwake. Goal for Atlantic Dragons. Oh, discussion about it. Goal is no good after discussion. Beat before. Goal for Earthwake is good, making the score 40-10 Earthwake.
Two bludger, dodgeball.
Echo for Atlantic Dragons is good, making the score 40-20, Earthquake. Goal for Earthquake is good, 50-20 Earthquake. Be a yellow card on number 98, the keeper from Earthquake, for hoop dislodgement, I believe. Or pardon me, believe that's a blue card. Timeout called by Atlantic Dragons. Play now resuming after the stoppage, after the timeout. Goal for Atlantic Dragons is good. That is 50-30 Earthquake. Atlantic Dragons goal no good, beat before. Over after out of bounds. Goal for Atlantic Dragons is good, 50-40 Earthquake.
Yeah!
Goal by Atlantic Dragons is good. We are tied 50 all. Goal for Atlantic Dragons is good. 60-50 Atlantic Dragons. Goal for Atlantic Dragons is good, 70-50 Dragons. Goal for Earthquake is good, 70-60 Dragons. And that is our 20-minute stoppage. Current score, 70 Atlantic Dragons, 60 Earthquake. Teams now returning to their brooms after the stoppage. Set score is currently 130. Current score, Dragons 70, Earthquake 60. That is a yellow card on Atlantic Dragons number 69. That goal for Earthquake is good, making the score 70 all. And we've had a potential flag catch by Dragons. See what the referee says. That flag catch by Dragons is good, making our score 105 to 70, Dragons in the lead.
What else would they have asked?
Set score is 130. Goal by Atlantic Dragons is good. That makes a score 115 to 70 in favor of Dragons. Goal by Earthquake is good. 115 to 80. Dragons in the lead. Dragons' goal is good, 125-80 Dragons. Set score is 130, next goal for Dragons will win. Goal for Earthquake is good, 125-90 Dragons. Set score 130.
Oh! not want dodgeball.
And that is stoppage of play for injury. Play resuming after stoppage, score 125-90. Dragons in the lead, set score 130. Next goal for Dragons wins it. That's a stoppage of play. Yellow card to Atlantic Dragons, number 0. Illegal physical contact.
I don't like
this. Give my mother a snow.
goal for Earthwake is good. 125-100. Dragons in the lead. Set score 130. Next goal for Dragons will win. Sure what the stoppage was for, no foul.
Daniel, we have control.
Cross the keeper restrictor line, that's a turnover. Goal for Earthwake is good. Now 125-110. Dragons in the lead. And a stoppage for a bench foul. Was unable to hear what the foul was, but the yellow card means that someone on the field must report to the penalty box. And that'll be another turnover to Earthwake. And that goal for Earthwake is good, 125-120. Set score is 130, meaning we are in sudden death. Next goal wins. Stoppage for an advantage call. Yellow card is on number 55. Looking at the number here. Pardon me, that's number 59 of the Atlantic Dragons. Seems to be some sort of illegal physical contact call. Next goal wins for either team.
Half.
Black keeper, 6 feet. Off to him.
And that goal for Earthquake is good, and that is the set score reached. 130 to 125, Earthquake with the victory. This has been the 8 a.m. slot at U.S. Quadball Cup 2023. Earthquake defeating Atlantic Dragons.